it's a great feeling. I think one, to be a world champion, to have the tag of being the world champion is something which is phenomenal. Having reached multiple medals, two bronze, two silver, this was a wait which was definitely long. But having said that, I think each medal which she has won in the past was very good. And this gold is definitely very special. Not only is the world champion tag and the medal, but the fact and the way in which it's come is something which is really remarkable. Well, I've seen Sindhu grow as an athlete from very young. I've seen many players grow through this stage. Many of the people who criticize forget that and start applauding and start encouraging after a point. So I've never really thought about criticism as a major issue. The fact is that as the game at the world level is very competitive, you need to continuously keep improving. You need to keep continuously pushing yourself and ensuring that there are no mistakes in your game. And once you do that, I think eventually the results will come.
I wish I'll get many more medals for this country, and I'm really very happy about it.
Do you have any specific message, youngster?
Yes.
Youngster, who are you following you in the country?
Yeah.
Any mantra would you like to?
Hard work is the key for success, and I think I would like to thank all my fans, especially even though I couldn't reply everybody at once. I would like to thank each one of them, and I think because of their blessings and love, I'm here today.